is it's the uncultivated, unsophisticated, and slightly sometimes unlawful part of ourselves, which can be one of our greatest allies, as long as we can find the courage to do the work necessary to discover it and to become one with it.
Nothing, no good.